Today I will show you how you can make this saffron milk, saffron rabdi milk. This is saffron rabdi. For this you have to cook milk and saffron water. Saffron water, boil the saffron with water, then put in this like this. This is saffron water. Okay. This one saffron water, we boil in this hot water, then put in this milk, then put little sugar and also little pistachio, and cook on this low fire. When this will be boiled, then put low fire, then this will be like a rabdi, a milk rabdi, saffron rabdi. So this will be very good taste. After I will show you, when this will be done, I will show you. Okay. So this is when cooked, so this will be taste will be good. So this is the first step. You put all things this which I told you: milk, saffron water, pasta, crushed pasta, crushed pistachio, and this sugar. Okay. I will show you again when this will be cooked. So this is now this our saffron rabdi. You can see now this coming very this hard. You see this all the coming or rabdi upside. You can see I put low fire. So this is almost done. You can see this all the malai cam. See, so this is already done our rabdi. So we will eat together. Okay. So this is already done. You should put on low fire. Then when you will put on low fire, this will be cooked and this will be more texture good. Okay. Thanks for watching. Please like and share this video.